The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Wales, T-Gang Fox.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
And what about this crowd reaction, guys?
Yeah, the WWE Universe is definitely ready to see these women square off, and I can't say that I blame them.
The WWE Universe is chomping to the bit to see these two competitors go at it.
You can count me in on the excitement. I can't wait.
I don't know who's looking more forward to this, the women in the ring or me.
The maestro applied.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
She turned that one around.
And look, it hung up on the second rope.
Oh, look at this aggression. Really just laying it in.
Oh, I might have just shattered their face.
Finds its mark.
Ouch. Oh. Kick right to the midsection. She's dazed in the corner there.
Bulldog!
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Here she goes. This is how people end up getting hurt.
Look at this.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Kick!
Kick to the midsection. Arms trapped.
Oh, my goodness.
Just wearing down the opponent.
This could be it. And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people could break out of that one, Michael. High crossbody!
Going to the top rope once more. You're watching
all the way from the...
Wasn't expecting that.
Quick pin. Is this it?
One, two.
Kick out at the last moment.
Still a lot more fight left.
Just striking at will.
You gotta love this match. So many different things happening all at once.
That offense taking a toll on her.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Oh, able to counter. Ooh, just relentless.
Targeting the stomach.
And she's getting fired up here.
Maintain the aggression.
Clear the deck. Cannonball coming through.
Yep. And now apparently needing a better look.
This just got a whole lot more interesting.
What was that all about, Byron?
Seemed to me like it was one of those, hey, remember me moments?
Boom, what impact! She's showing signs of slow.
Oh, could this be it? Shining Wizard!
She can end it here.
One, two.
Ah, she just let her out of that one.
I think she's just toying with her, Michael.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Just kicked out.
Gonna take more than that.
Shining Wizard!
That's right, Corey. That was a shining.
That could be it.
And at some point, she's going to start wondering what it's gonna take to put her away. Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Lariat!
Shoulders on the back.
One, two.
And she gets the shoulders up.
That's way too close.
Spin kick to the midsection. She scores big with the counter.
She's making a habit of this.
Look at this.
She ducks out of the way there.
Not what she was looking for. Look at this. Look at this. She's going to get it.
One, two,
kicking out of that man. Used up her last bit of energy. Finds a way to reverse. A striking blow.
Oh, what a four.
Uranagi.
She must be close to finish now.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
All the way to the top.
Look out! Oh, what a diving cross! Shoulders down!
One, two,
oh, that was a close call.
She just will not give up, Cole.
Avoiding trouble there.
Yes, Lamont strong! Shoulders down!
One, two.
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more.
Going for it again!
This can,
will it be?
I think so.
One, two, three.
What a way to win a singles match. Let's take another look at these women in action.
Here is your